There's a call going out across the land in every nation. A call to all who swear allegiance to the cross of Christ.
A call to true humility, to live our lives responsibly,
to deepen our devotion to the cross at any price. Let us then be sober, moving only in the Spirit, as aliens and strangers in a host of foreign land. The message we're proclaiming
is repentance and forgiveness,
the offer of salvation to the dying race of man. To love the Lord our God is the heartbeat of our mission, the spring from which our service overflows. Across the street or around the